Christmas time. Ho, ho, ho. Hey, hi, hi. Hey guys, it's Ava, and I am looking super glamorous like Beyonce today. I literally feel like Beyonce, like, hold up.
And the voice is so damn irreplaceable.
So today I'm doing my New Year's Eve Get Ready With Me video. So I'm going to show you guys this glamorous hair, makeup, and an outfit for New Year's Eve so that you guys can impress that boy that is at your New Year's Eve party, and maybe he will give you a kiss on the cheek. Or maybe on the lips. Bro, you scandalous. So I asked you guys on Instagram what videos you guys wanted to see, and a lot of you guys said makeup tutorials with the Naked 3 palette. So in this tutorial, I used the Naked 3 palette for you guys. I also used like a Maybelline eyeshadow, but most of it is the Naked 3, so you guys can see like how it works and just like kind of the beautiful colors in it. So right now as you're watching this, I am in San Francisco and I'm celebrating the New Year's with Andrew and his amazing family. So be sure to leave a comment down below for us to read while we're there. Also, I'm gonna be tweeting and Instagramming a ton of photos while I'm here, so be sure to go and check out my Instagram and Twitter in the description box, cause I'm blowing that thing up with San Fran pictures. So I hope you guys had an amazing, amazing Christmas, and I love you guys, and without further ado, let's get into this glamorous tutorial. So first I'm going to start with my makeup, and I'm just going to remove any eye makeup that may have snuck its way onto my face overnight. Then I'm going to go in with my Revlon Photo Ready foundation, and this is my favorite foundation, so I'm just going to put this on my face and then take a brush and kind of rub out the harsh lines, and I have this pimple on my face that literally will not leave. Then I'm taking this NYX concealer pot and I'm putting this underneath my eyes and also on any areas that need some concealing. And after you look like a Kim Kardashian photo, you can start blending. So something that I like to do that maybe a lot of you guys don't do is take a wet wipe after I'm done doing my face makeup and just rub my lips and my eyebrows, and you'll see that a lot of concealer and foundation will come off. So now I'm just gonna do my eyebrows. And now I'm all composed and ready to make my move. Now I'm taking my Maybelline Fit Me foundation, my powder, and I'm putting this on my face and just mattifying it out. Then I'm taking Benefit Stay Don't Stray and I'm priming my eyes. Bye, it makes me go. And then I'm taking my Naked 3 palette. So first I'm going to start with the shade Trick, and I'm putting this on my whole lid. This is kind of like a base coat to this really, really pretty gold color from Maybelline. It's from the Modern Metallics collection, and this is seriously such a must-have for any girl's makeup collection. So I'm just going to be applying this all over my eyelid, and it's just such a pretty gold color. It makes you feel so glamorous, but it's still totally wearable. Next I'm taking the color Limit, and I'm putting this on my crease as my crease color. Then I'm taking the color Mugshot and I'm putting this on my outer corners as well as underneath my eyes. And then last but not least, I'm taking Blackheart, which is the darkest color in the Naked 3, and I'm putting that on my far outer corners, and then I'm just going to blend that all together. Now I'm going to line my eyes with this Maybelline Eye Studio Gel Liner, and this is actually the first time I ever tried gel liner, and it was pretty weird, it was pretty interesting getting used to, but I like it. So then for mascara, I'm applying two mascaras, one eye at a time, because you want your mascara to be kind of tacky and wet as you're applying them so it doesn't dry out. Then I'm going in with my Lorac Protego palette and I'm applying some blush. And then I'm going in with this mineralized skin finish from Sally's Beauty Supply and I'm putting this as a light bronzer. And last but not least for lips, I'm taking CoverGirl's Flame and I'm applying this as my red lip for the night. And that's my makeup look. So now on to my hair. Oh my god, guys, we are not doing a center part. We're doing a side part today. It's like never happens for me.
So you're just going to want to heat tame your hair and brush that through, and then you're going to take your straightener and make sure it's kind of hot, but don't touch it like I was. That's a really bad idea. So what you're going to do is start curling your hair inward, and start it from about where your cheekbone is and just start curling it inward and curl all your hair this way. I'm doing it with a straightener. You could definitely do this with a curling iron. Now that I think about it, I'm really confused to why I used a straightener. But anyway, that's how the curl is going to turn out. And a lot of you guys always ask me how to curl your hair with a straightener. So this is how. You just kind of like feed your hair through it, and your hair typically doesn't like to go through straighteners as well as it does with curling ones. So you're probably going to have to feed your hair through it. So after you're done, it should look like this, and you're just going to hairspray your hair. Then just finger comb it out to get the hairspray everywhere. And then you're going to take a big brush. You can take a boar brush or a paddle brush and start kind of shaping your hair into one big wave on each side, kind of like a Hollywood glamour wave. And then after that, I like to put all my hair to the side, and that is this really pretty kind of like Hollywood glamour-esque look. So that is my hair and my makeup. Toba, she throws a towel, the sink of snow. So now onto my outfit. I'm wearing this super classy type of outfit. I think this outfit is perfect for a holiday party no matter what age you are. It's glamorous for an adult, but it's still glamorous for a teenager. So what I'm wearing is a little black dress from Romwe, and then I'm also wearing this fur vest from Romwe, and I just think it looks so kind of like classy and elegant looking. I left my outfit black so that I could let my makeup stand through, and also my really cool jewelry. So my red bracelet is from Brandy Melville, and then my watch is from Cotton On, and then my other bracelet is from Shop Lately. Dashboard so hard, concussion, the beats of my heart. What night in October? For shoes, you can either opt for heels or flats. My flats are from Forever 21, and my heels are from Target.
Enjoyed this video, and if you guys did, be sure to give it a thumbs up and comment down below what you guys are wearing for New Year's, and comment down below what you guys got for Christmas, because I don't know what you guys got for Christmas yet. And tell me if you guys got what you wanted. So try out this tutorial. Make sure to tweet me and Instagram me photos if you guys try it on New Year's or put your own little spin on it. And whether on New Year's you are with your family just having fun like my family always does, we just like sit on the couch and like bang pots and pans when it's New Year's and we drink like sparkling cider and stuff, but whether you're doing that or you're going to a New Year's Eve party, have fun, guys. TBH, like, I didn't even get a New Year's kiss until like senior year of high school, so that's my life. So I love you guys, and I will see you guys for my next video. Bye. And with this look, be sure to channel your inner Beyonce. Beyonce. Beyonce.